today we're going to be cleaning out our laminating bay. First of all, we're going to move everything out of the way so we can have a good clear attack at the floor. This place is so dusty, so it's ready for a quick sweep up before we start cracking off the resin. Now this is probably the best part. You can just break into the resin and it looks so cool. Look at this thing. And this place has been transformed. Looks so much better.